First to skate, 17-year-old Joseph Phan. Montreal again has moved to Toronto to the Cricket Club to skate with Brian Orser. Sixth at the Nationals last year, 11th in 2017.
He's had a bit of a rough season. He was plagued with a flu, very serious one. Missed about a month of training. Has looked strong in practice. Had a bit of a nervous warm-up. Here he goes with his short program. 7 required elements. 3 of them jumps.
Away, get away, you're so, so free.
He's got a quad combination planned here.
Down he goes.
Way forward on the takeoff. He's got another tough jump coming up here, the triple axel.
Nailed it.
Such a young talent and a ton of potential. You see his fluid style across the ice. Artistry comes naturally to him, and so does musicality. He's going to need a combination here, building speed into his triple lutz. Triple lutz,
so
triple
close.
Toe, and good for him. Boy, that takes focus. Program choreographed by Jeffrey Buttle. Nice low position in the sit spin. Nice quick rotation. Picking up marks. The quality of that element. Well, I have to say I like his fight, because that was a very difficult start for Joseph Phan. And he came back firing. Good for him.
Landed on his backside and his face almost on that quad and almost in the front row, but pulled it back together. Joseph Phan, first to skate at the Nationals. First of our final 12, there is the legend, Brian Orser, who has coached so many great ones and was such a great skater, an 8-time national champion, 2-time Olympic silver medalist, and a world champion with Joseph Phan.
Well, let's take a look at his opening jump. Good speed, but just a little bit forward on that jump. And the triple axel, actually his quad is more consistent than his triple axel.
This was
but
nice.
He was able to focus and fire that jump. I loved to see the way he switched it on. I thought he was nervous in the warm-up. And here, when he needed it most, he never does the triple toe on the lutz. You could see the fans backing up, too. And he was going to make sure he got that in. And that's what you want to see, Rod. You know, things don't always go perfectly. It's, how do you handle it? Brian Orser saying he's very pleased with him.
So the early number again from Ilya Kovler is going to be knocked off. 68-24 was that number, so 76-35. Technical and presentation marks added together in the computerized system.